inside info on the cops that might help you out. You can lose the cops by ducking out in hiding spots. You just gotta make sure you're out of their line of sight. They're scattered throughout the world. Cruise around and scout them out. Later.
Supervisor requesting you go mobile.
Rockport PD's trying to shut us down. They're everywhere. Now, if you get into pursuit with them, the longer you go, the more heat you bring down on your ride. The more heat, the more cops. To get out of a tight spot, just crash into objects on the road. I call them pursuit breakers. When you hit one, it either takes out the cop or forces them to stop and deal with the aftermath. Trust me, it works. Each pursuit breaker is marked in the world with a pursuit breaker icon. Now, to drop the heat on your ride, just park in a safe house for a while. Cops lose interest in rides that disappear from the streets. But if you need to drop your heat fast, roll into a shop and change your look. Body kits, paints, it don't matter, as long as they can't recognize your ride.
Units clearing up and en route.
immediate for the change. Squad can be set up in the surrounding area. That call is still code 6.
Yeah, 2-4 here. I'm cruising in west to the suspect. Still in contact.
Standby dispatch, possible code 6 in custody. This is Bravo 27.
Alright, Vic's up. He's the meathead I was telling you about. Razor's knock-around guy. He's calling you out. Run him off the blacklist. That should send a message to Razor and his crew. I'll watch your back till you get this done.